This question asks about grams needed to prepare a solution of a particular molarity. The question reads, how many grams of lithium bromide are needed to prepare 205 mL of a 0.180 molar solution? And the molar masses of lithium and bromine are given. All right, the thing to remember about these questions that deal with molarity is that volume times concentration will give you moles. Okay, so our volume is 205 mils. I'm actually going to write that in liters, 0.205 liters. And my concentration is 0.180 molar, which of course is moles per liter. And it's moles of lithium bromide per liter of solution. Okay, if I multiply that out, I find that I need 0.0369 moles of lithium bromide. All right, well, you know how to get from grams to moles, I'm sure. We take 0.0369 moles of lithium bromide, and we know that one mole of lithium bromide weighs 88.841 grams of lithium bromide, and we multiply that out and we find out that we need 3.278 grams of lithium bromide. Okay, let's just check the sig figs. We're multiplying 3 sig figs times 3 sig figs, so that means our answer needs to be 3 sig figs. So 3.28 grams of lithium bromide is our answer.